the teachers and the values they bring and the comfort level they make you feel. I remember being a hungry kid, and back then, Buckman was one of the schools that actually fed you a breakfast when you got there. And I, when I first got there, and my cousins were with me, and they were like, hey, we can go get some breakfast. That was amazing to me, and it always, you know, just, it helps you get the day started off well. But then it comes to my teacher, and I remember, I can't remember her name, you know, I had so many teachers over the years, but I do remember this. She read Charlotte's Web to us. And I remember it was only a couple days a week, and I just remember it was kind of like a warm blanket, you know. And to just, my reason for mentioning, you know, teachers today is that as we're looking through our budgets and figuring out things, I'm on the subcommittee for Ways and Means for Education, and I think it's so valuable that we invest in our schools and our teachers and educational development and so many things. So I'm really looking forward, and I appreciate the work that the Joint Committee on Student Success is bringing forward. And you know, it's amazing. When you think about, I saw all these children, their faces and their beautiful voices, and you know, in my situation, in my case, I was able to sing, let them sing, let them go out and run and play, and let them be a child and really learn in a great environment. So this inspires me to sing a song. I believe the children are our future. Teach them well and let them lead the way. Show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride. And on that note, I want to welcome one of my teachers from Oregon City, Shauna Salisbury over there. Please stand up. And she's a third grade teacher in Oregon City, and I want to thank her for all the love she brings to our children and our kids, and we're going to invest for you. So thanks for coming today. Appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Representative.
Thank
Welcome,
you.
Shauna. Further reminder.